Welcome to Essay Writing. Today we will learn essay on poverty. Poverty is a social evil. It has become an international problem in the world. Many people in the world are starving. They are unable to eat food. People are dying due to poverty. They have no home to live in. There are many causes of poverty in the society. Overpopulation is a major cause of poverty. Population of world is growing so fast, but the resources are short. Unemployment is another cause of poverty. People cannot find jobs. They are unable to find work in their desired field. And this results in poverty. There are many effects of poverty in the society. It creates restlessness in the society. It creates indifference among people. Poverty is a root cause of many evils and crimes. When people are hungry, they have to take the sport of crimes to earn livelihood. There are many solutions to remove poverty from the world. Population of world should be controlled. Government of every country should give more job opportunities to people. Poor and needy people should be helped. Thanks for watching this English essay.